Okay guys, so welcome back, yes, welcome back to another episode. What episode we had now? I don't even know what episode we had now. We've been having a good time thus far. Thank you for all the love and support. Thank you for subscribing, thank you for liking, thank you for leaving a comment. I appreciate it a lot. Without you, course, I wouldn't have the motivation to continue the journey. So if you're liking, as I always say, if you like, just leave a like, press the like button. If you haven't subscribed, click the subscribe button, hit the bell, so you're going to be notified whenever I release a new video. And let's get into it. So we're playing for Michigan State University. Right now we draft projection late second round, so we're trying to get a solid first round. So let's get back into it.
Okay, get up that boom. Feels like a little much. You win every time. Well, and maybe winning should feel like less of an event.
Every time.
To do
like the first time.
Boom!
Yo! Y'all up for some doubles? Hey, yo, Lulina, I'm not good at this.
Yeah, let's go. I'm always ready to take the basketball team down a peg.
Why you say that?
Because, you know.
I don't. Do you? Yeah, they think we walk around like we own the place.
Because everyone treats you like you do. Boom!
Oh, I see. I told you I was bad at this game. Now I'm starting to live up to it. Alright, I don't act like that.
Because you're new. You'll change.
But you act like that, right? Not yet, but apparently it's fake. But who am I to argue with?
Boom! Oh,
come
God,
on.
I love this
doing
game.
That.
Yes.
Alright, look. Seriously.
Big game coming up, boys. First game, right? You nervous?
Yeah. College is a new game. It's a big step, but my dad taught me to respect it.
Ellie, here, we gotta get to practice.
Oh, that's because I was winning.
What's your name?
Junior.
I'm Junior.
What if I'm going to win this next game? Me and you, we'll sign together.
Oh, my boy's getting into it.
We don't.
My boy's asking a house. She's giving him the number.
Text me after again.
Whoa. I will.
So when's the wedding?
Come on, bro.
I'm just scared. Say so. Ellie.
When's the wedding?
Playing at home. Presentation of college basketball. Tonight we'll see the Syracuse Orange at the table by Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. I'm Forrest Hunt, and
let's go, guys.
This game tonight should be a fun one.
You gotta win this game. I have a day to go on, bro.
Fire their teams up with that energy. Both of these teams want to send their fans home happy. And when your fans are also your friends and classmates, that's just extra motivation to excel.
Outside Miller.
Let's go.
Pass to West. Shot clock at 6. From D. And it's Mills with the rebound.
You know, one common theme for the Spartans, the group is always unselfish.
Let's go. Clamping.
Just reliable, guys. He's just always trying to make the right play. Junior's grit right there. His willingness to get physical, meet the contact.
Excellento.
That bodes well for his future and actually bodes well for the present too.
Excellento. Boo.
And it's Syracuse.
Gotta win this game for you, girl.
Outside West.
I know you're in the stands watching.
Back to West. Rebound by the Spartans.
paint. Here's Junior.
Excellent. Okay, he's out cool.
On offense, here are the Orange. It's a 3-point game. Pass to West. Here's James. RB covering. Up top, Miller. Double by Mills. Here's West. Beyond the arc. And it's Mills with the rebound.
Thank you.
It's going to go on Miller. He'll take his third shot tonight.
And guys, we're seeing Junior develop right before our eyes. With every game he plays, he's maturing.
Ah, come on.
A lot of the skills that take years for most players to master seem to come naturally for him.
Pass to Wolf. Sanders with it. Here's Wolf. Now West. Sanders. Covered by Junior. And Liver with the block.
And a freshman out of California.
Lovely. Ah, come on, boy.
Not a major recruit by most listings, but he can play. Another solid young option for this team.
The Spartans leading. Here's Junior. They get it again. And the basket by Harvey.
Really strong rebounding on the interior. He gets the easy putback.
Now the coaching staff sees something in him, and they might be on to something here. You look at Thompson. They were very excited to add him to the list of incoming freshmen. I think he'll be a big part of what this program does and becomes the next couple of years.
And again, it's the Orange missing.
Lovely.
Every time they get scored on during this run, still getting warmed up offensively, no buckets yet in the game for him. Thompson outside, shoots over West. Again,
nice.
Spartans good for two. Syracuse, you guys, no stranger to tough competition. They switched conferences back in 2013, and they've always played tough competition.
Time out. Already. Ready yet? Defense, defense, defense.
Outside Nelson. Pass to Sanders. Dean. Now Nelson. He tries a three. And it's O'Connor with the rebound.
That's some more rugged play from them inside. They have a decent edge in rebounds thus far.
And all that hard work on the boards needs to continue because that potentially may swing the game.
Hayward, defended by Dennis. Pass to Junior. Just 5 on the clock. 13 feet out.
Lovely.
The jumper's good.
Clearly, Junior has great confidence.
It's cool.
The defense for shutting him down, locking him up.
And it's going to be 2 free throws, drawing the contact on the shot. He's hitting his first free throw attempts of the night right now.
Nothing better than that.
Making a change here. And no luck that time either. And the Spartans with possession here. Pass to Harvey. Junior.
Is that, yeah.
It's the whistle. Contact on the way up. 2 shots coming up.
First one. No.
Athleticism puts the defense off balance.
Lovely, lovely, lovely.
While getting the shot. The Orange trail. One of the this Michigan State team is their coaching staff. They've been around for a long time and are still as sharp as ever.
And the staff does a great job connecting with their players. They form relationships that really extend beyond just their time in school. Once a Spartan, always a Spartan.
To the middle. Starts with the block. Here's Junior. Back to Lambert. Pass to Junior. Another shot.
Oh.
They grab their own miss. And that one.
Lovely.
Good.
At least we get Aguirre wrong.
Good effort that time by Thompson, creating the second chance opportunity, then finishing the play.
Here's Wolf. Starks. It's rebounded by Lambert.
You know, even though it's a point-blank range shot, that's not an easy one, especially when the defense is that tight.
Nice. Nice, I'll take the assist.
Junior, solid ball movement, understanding, and even sensing when one of his guys was open there.
Pass to Dennis. That drops, and it comes off an assist from West.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. It was 14, not bad at all.
And through the first half of play, what about Junior's performance stands out?
He's contributing.
Let's go.
And sometimes the star players look to empower teammates early and then take a more active role.
Inside.
Here tonight.
Well, guys, the biggest name in Spartan history is easy to pick. Magic Johnson definitely helped build this program.
Along with his coach, Magic helped establish this program.
Michigan State won the first title in 1970. Lovely.
You can't get that one. And it's Michigan State the other way.
They've been the glass eaters today, guys. A ton of effort out of them down low.
It's been a difference maker for them in this game. That's
nice.
This is a skill, Tom.
Back to West.
Oh, holding free. Help the dog going.
Here's Wolf. Cans it from downtown.
Mini three.
That gave me that scripty game.
They started to cast up a lot more triples.
Here's Junior.
Well. Nice.
You know, I think anytime the shot comes from that range, the offense has done its job and done it well.
Side West. Now here's Nelson. 5 o'clock. It's rebounded by Lambert.
And you know, the freshman from Newark, they call him Junior. He was a football player for a few years.
Nice.
And switched to basketball his senior year in high school.
Once we win, not good. Won't give any ball.
Good switch for him.
Once we're leading, and we're winning.
Now here's West.
That's all that matters. But I believe.
West. Inside. And a feed leads to a monster jam.
And that's a good glimpse of Kai's tremendous court vision. Sees the open man and gets it to him before the D has a chance to react.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws coming. Wonder why he didn't switch from football.
Ignore the strength that Junior shows on the court. The nuance of the game will just come with time.
Thank you.
Sees something in him and feels he could be a blue chip prospect.
Outside West. Starks. And it starts with the jam.
Come on, pass the ball, man. Make it so.
The Spartans with the lead.
Beautiful.
A contributor to any team's success.
No assist.
Chemistry on the floor between the players.
I thought to get assist.
Harder to build those bonds.
I don't think so. No, these players are studying together, practicing together, living together. You instantly form strong connections in those situations.
Hey, I agree wholeheartedly. I mean, a lot of these guys are making friendships that are going to last a lifetime on and off the floor.
Junior plays it up
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, nice, nice, nice.
Well, they've won the battle of transition buckets, and those easy points have helped them build this lead.
Craig is really the main reason they're in front. All that early offense. I mean, when they've had the chance to push it, they've pushed it.
Mass break, here they come.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah!
Rankings are everything.
No guy still got coach of many games again.
The predictability of these games, always fun to see an underdog team defy expectations and grab the W.
Thompson with the ball, picked up by West.
Thank you! Ah! Oh god! Hey.
So it's Syracuse with it, trailing by 13. Outside West Wolf. They get it back.
Ah,
Starks and Liver with the block.
Ball.
Mills with it. The inside. Here's Junior. Rebound by Dean.
Taking so long to pass it out, man.
West on the wing. He's covered by Thompson. Wolf.
Jesus Christ. First badge. Yes, I finish him.
And that concludes our broadcast. Thanks for being with us. Catch you next time.
Okay.
It's a good win, Junior. Now I'm focused on just getting us to the tournament. Hey, that's why we brought you here. Play the game the right way. Guys in this locker room, they really respect that. This team needs a leader right now. All right? Hey, listen to me. This team will go as far as you take us. We need you to own it, right? Yes, sir. Good job. Thanks, coach.
Junior! Jay! So? Hey! You don't answer the word thing. Yeah, I'll give me the reason. Can I pick the place? Just tell me when and where.
Coach, I'm gonna say, nothing really. He likes where we're at.
Those numbers up in your draft position gonna be sitting pretty too, right?
I'm saying you want to play on a higher level, right? I don't care if it's football, basketball, anything. I don't even care if it's one of the top leagues. We're still talking about all-stars from every state, every country for the last 15 years. There is no let-up. You gotta be ready for that.
What makes you think I'm not ready?
Just asking me that question tells me you're not ready.
Because I'm not afraid enough.
It's better as a star. That's right, because outperforming just your teammates, that's not gonna cut it no more, right? What happens when you feel overwhelmed? Because that's gonna happen. What happens when you feel like it's just not clicking? What do we do then?
When you're on the clock, you work.
Thank you. Okay, so you do listen sometimes. All right, not wasting my time. Look, son. You're ceiling the sky high. I believe in you and everything I got, but you gotta believe in yourself. You gotta believe in your talent. You gotta show commitment if you wanna cash in on this.
I am committed.
Right, I believe that. I believe that. I also know there's always more for us to do. Always. Let's go.
Okay, so we got, I think we have some a badge. We have right, finishing. What should we go with? Who's ready to make layups and have a high degree of difficulty? Or just contact finish. I think we have okay, we're gonna go with this here. Confirm. Balao. All right, cool. So I want to say thanks guys for viewing. Hope you did appreciate this video and did enjoy it. Thank you so much. Don't forget to leave a like and to subscribe. I am Chucky HD. Love and respect. Peace out.